Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Jitu here and today I have an exciting product for you guys. It's not very common to see these products in India, but this I've imported from America. It's exclusively available on Amazon, and if you all want, I can put the link in the description to buy it. This is Zerolemon brand. Okay, so this is a very basic packing. It's a plastic bag here. As you can see, it's written 180 days 100% Zerolemon promise. If the product is not working as it should, or if you want to like to return it for any reason, please let us know. It's called battery maintenance. Written, please charge the battery for 12 hours prior to initial use. So for optimal performance, please perform 5 to 6 full recharge discharge cycles for all new batteries. That's basic for even new phones, they say. And they say to review the product on Amazon. So let's get into the product inside. What's there? This is a white box and it's written all the safety precautions here. Let's open the box and let's see the case. This is for LG G6. So let's get that back to the case. Okay, let's see all this initial guide. This is 0 to 500% zero promise and warranty details and all that things. We can get back this to it later. Okay, this is the case. Mind you, this is a very hefty case. It's not a small case, and this battery is 8000 mAh. Here you can see the charge. It's fully charged. All the four lights are there. Let's remove. Okay, this is the battery. This is, as you can read, it's 8000 mAh written right here, capacity. So basically, see, we live in I live in Bombay, so basically wherever I go, I have a charger in my car, charger in the office, and charger at home. So we don't really need this, but when you're traveling to a new country, we're out the whole day, you will need something like this. Trust me, 8000 mAh will last you the whole day with very, very heavy use. See, it's very neatly done. It's not that heavy for the 8000 mAh battery. Let me put it back here and let's put the phone in. It wasn't easy, as I already have a 76%, so I don't need to charge, but I'm just showing you how it looks. That is a really heavy phone. If someone would see this thing today and wonder what phone are we using, which era. So if I want to start it, choose the battery, I think I have to hold it to charge. Yes, you can see it's charging now. I can still reach the fingerprint scanner easily, but it's right inside, as you can see. So you can see, this is really a big case. But if I'm traveling, I would really definitely recommend this case to every G6 owner, because 8000 mAh battery is a must when you're traveling, and that's really huge, though, mind you. It's made of nice tough rubber, you can say it's TPU. It's not silicone. So I'm sure it'll take care of all the drops and everything. So hi guys, this is Zerolemon brand, which is available on Amazon in the US, amazon.com, put the link. So this is the first preview of the battery case, Zerolemon. I think the build quality is very good of the case, and it's really easy to remove the phone as well. It's very easy. If you just plug it out. And the battery also is very easy, like, if you want to charge it, you can charge it from here as well, but in case you want to remove it and charge it, it uses the C-type cable only here. These ones are also available for Samsung S8 and S8 Plus. So this is only unboxing video of the Zerolemon brand, guys. It's a battery case, it's 8000 mAh, available for the G6. And I'm going to start using it when I travel, and I'll give the full review. How much it charges my phone now, long the battery lasts. So thank you for watching this video, guys. Please give me a huge thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. New videos coming up, and I have two Zero cases for the LG G6 as well. One is the blue, my favorite. One is the black. I'm gonna do the unboxing soon of these babies as well. So thank you for watching this video, guys. Stay connected.